some 4,000 miles away. And I was listening to an all-night talk show radio. It's a 14-year-old kid, and he just discovered rock and roll. And he's having a real tough time trying to keep it all straight. And this is what he said. He said that Bruce was the king. Elvis was the chairman of the board.
Before 14, but don't you stall now that you got all Elvis is from Jersey too.